Try and destroy this knife as much as you want, and no matter what you do, whether it's stone, leather, steel, rock, it's still gonna stay razor sharp. That's the magic of the Magic Cut.